Hello and welcome to the session. In this session we discuss the following question, which says, prove that x to the power of log y minus log z into y to the power of log z minus log x into z to the power of log x minus log y is equal to 1. Before we move on to the solution, let's discuss the laws of logarithms to be used in this question. First we have log of x1, x2 to the base a is equal to log x1 to the base a plus log x2 to the base a. Then next law is log of x1 to the power n to the base a is equal to n into log x1 to the base a, where x1 and x2 are positive numbers. Then a is also a positive number such that a is not equal to 1, and this n is a real number, that is n belongs to the set of real numbers. This is the key idea that we use for this question. Let us now move on to the solution. We are supposed to prove that x to the power of log y minus log z into y to the power of log z minus log x into z to the power of log x minus log y is equal to 1. First of all, we suppose let p be equal to x to the power of log y minus log z into y to the power of log z minus log x into z to the power of log x minus log y. Now, next we have taking log of both sides, we get log p is equal to log of x to the power log y minus log z into y to the power log z minus log x into z to the power log x minus log y. Now as you can see that this right hand side is the log of the product of the factors. So using this first law of logarithm, which is log x1 x2 to the base a is equal to log x1 to the base a plus log x2 to the base a, to the right hand side we get that log p is equal to log x to the power log y minus log z plus log of y to the power log z minus log x plus log of z to the power log x minus log y. Now again, for each term on the right hand side, we would use the second law of logarithm, which is log x1 to the power n to the base a is equal to n into log x1 to the base a. So using this law, we get log p is equal to log y minus log z and this whole into log x plus log z minus log x and this whole into log y plus log x minus log y and the square root 2 log z. And further, we have log t is equal to log x into log y minus log x into log z plus log y into log z minus log x into log y plus log x into log z minus log y into log z. Now, in the right hand side, log x into log y cancels with minus log x into log y, and log y into log z cancels with minus log y into log z. Log x into log z cancels with minus log x into log z. So this means that log t is equal to 0, and 0 is log 1. So this means that t is equal to 1. And we have supposed t to be this expression. Therefore, we can say that x to the power log y minus log z into y to the power log z minus log x into z to the power log x minus log y is equal to 1. And this is what we were supposed to prove. So, help proved. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.